Gather here to celebrate the special occasion, the Teachers' Day. It gives me immense pleasure to be here and to talk about the main personalities of the day, our very own teachers. It is well known fact that every year we celebrate 5th September as Teachers' Day in memory of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, was a teacher for excellence and also one of the successful president of India. Teachers' Day is a special and important day as students offer their respect to teachers in recognition of their contribution in the field of education. I would like to call upon Reverend Father Principal and Reverend Father Manager for their valuable words and blessings.
A very good morning to the staff members of pre-primary classes. I am very glad to hear that you are conducting and having a program of virtual celebration on the feast of Teachers Day. I wish to express my appreciation, acknowledging your hard work and your commitment towards the responsibilities that has been given to you in shaping the young minds. Wish you all a very happy feast. May God bless you all.
Just this is to wish you a very happy Teachers' Day. May God bless you and help you to be faithful to this noble profession of teaching. May the Lord Jesus, who is the greatest teacher, be your role model. May your life speak more than your words. Thanks a lot for all your valuable contribution towards the betterment of Indian family. May God bless you.
Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namah. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara.
Hello everyone, I am Shachya Bumbam, class 32D. Today is 5th September, Teachers' Day. I wish all my teachers a very happy Teachers' Day. Especially, I give my thanks and honor to my teacher, Pratibha Gargav ma'am. She is my best teacher. She teaches me everything. We are so lucky to have a teacher like her. Once again, I wish all my teachers a very, very happy Teachers' Day. Thank you.
And we should be thankful for the love, care and
support. Happy Teachers Day!
It is the supreme art of the teacher to awaken joy in creative expression and knowledge. These lines are said by Albert Einstein. रचनात्मक अभिव्यक्ति और ज्ञान में प्रसन्नता जगाना शिक्षक की सर्वोच्च कला है।
Jobs around, one of the hardest is being a good teacher. Written by Donald Norman. सभी कार्यों में एक जो सबसे कठिन कार्य है वह है एक अच्छा शिक्षक बनना. Happy Teachers Day. The greatest asset of a school is the personality of the teacher. Written by Maggie Gallagher. किसी स्कूल की सबसे बड़ी संपत्ति शिक्षक का व्यक्तित्व है. Happy Teachers Day, all of you.
Books are the means by which we build bridges between the cultures. Said by Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. पुस्तकें वो माध्यम हैं जिनके द्वारा हम विभिन्न संस्कृतियों के बीच पुल का निर्माण करते हैं.
The relationship between a teacher and student is one of the greatest relationship on the earth. शिक्षक और छात्र के बीच का रिश्ता धरती के सबसे बड़े रिश्तों में से एक है. Happy Teachers Day all of you.